Level up.
Level up.
You can talk all you want.
Level up.
Level up.
See me as a prey.
Level up.
Empire.
Level up.
And I can have it all.
Empire. Beat it up like.
Level up.
Beat it up like, 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 beat it up like,
welcome back to my channel. So today is a very exciting video. If you guys are wondering why I'm so hyped and so excited, it's because it's my 2-year YouTuberversary. Well, actually tomorrow it is, but I'm celebrating today. So yeah, I'm super excited to just be sharing this with you guys. Like, without you guys, this wouldn't be possible. But before I jump into how I feel and all of that, let's jump right into this hair. Of course, I could not do a YouTuberversary video without my all-time fave, Kinkistry. I have been rocking Kinkistry for 2 years now. If you guys go back to my very first video, you will see that Kinkistry hair was the very first video of my YouTube channel. So that can tell you how long I've been rocking with Kinkistry hair. I've been a brand ambassador for about 1.5 years now. And so I'm super excited to just still be rocking with you guys, still be rocking with Kinkistry, because I absolutely love this hair. And I don't just say that just to be saying it. I hope that every time I show you Kinkistry hair, I'm showing you how versatile the hair is and how versatile the curls are. And I have tried multiple different curl patterns and I've done a little bit of everything. I've dyed it, I've straightened it, as you guys have seen, I've wand curled it, I've bleached the same hair like 4 or 5 times. So yeah, if you guys just go back throughout my videos, you guys will see all of the things that I've done with Kinkistry hair. And so it's definitely an all-time fave. And because I started off with Kinkistry 2 years ago, I'm probably always going to incorporate Kinkistry into my YouTuberversary videos, because I'm just so appreciative of the collaboration, being a brand ambassador, of the quality of the hair. Like, the hair is always so versatile. So my whole thinking for today's video was showing you guys, I love my Curlicious curls, which is what you guys saw leading up to this part right now. So even though I didn't want to straighten it, I kind of did want to straighten it, because this is the longest hair that I have in my collection, I think, right now, which is about, let me check. I'm rocking an 18-inch closure, 228 inches, and then 226 inches. So yeah, because it is the longest human hair, curly hair that I have in my collection at this point, so I definitely wanted to straighten it just to go for a different look than the curls. That's why I wanted to straighten it for you guys. And so hopefully you guys enjoy me going through the process. Now, I thought it was gonna take me a lot longer, but it actually didn't. It was pretty easy to get through. I'm sure I would have got through it quicker if I wasn't filming, but hey, it wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. Now, I decided to go with the whole blowout look because I haven't had a blowout look in like so long, and I don't want to straighten my hair. So yeah, I'm loving this blowout look. That is the reason why I didn't put any product in it. Towards the end, you'll see that I just sprayed, I think, like just some shine spray. That was about it. But as far as like putting any product in it, I didn't want to do that because I didn't want to weigh the hair down or anything like that. So what I learned is that when I was straightening the hair, it was just as beautiful curly as it was straight. I think I said that, or maybe reverse, you know what I mean. The hair is just as beautiful. I'm not experiencing any tangles whatsoever. Like, you see this? I'm just smoothly running my hands through. Beautiful, beautiful. So yeah, I'm super excited with the results. So I am just coming back from somewhere, so that's probably why it's a little bit puffier than it was probably when I finished. But other than that, I absolutely love this unit. It is definitely one of my faves. You guys let me know what you want to see next. So I'm going to leave it like this for right now, but you guys let me know in the comment section if you guys want to see me wand curl it. I can either curl it with, you know, like the barrel curls, or I can wash it and see if it reverts back. You guys just let me know what you want to see next, and I will make sure to do that for you guys. I'm just so excited that I did this. Like, hopefully you guys don't say revert back. I'm not ready to revert back just yet. I think I want to try either wand curling it or just curling it the other way, just to see how it's gonna look with just some like voluminous curls or some wand curls. But again, you guys let me know, and I'm gonna definitely work it out for you guys. So as usual, I'm gonna leave a code somewhere on the screen as well as down below with the link to this hair, just in case you guys want to purchase this hair or purchase a different curl pattern, you guys can save some coins. So now let's just jump quickly into how I feel about being 2 years on YouTube. So first, let me know if you guys are feeling this new background that I have right here. Like, let me know. I know that I have been doing the damask background, the black and white background, so you guys let me know if you guys like this one better or if you like the white and black damask one. I'm super excited about it. It actually looks super dope, especially when I'm doing like close-up scenes. Right now I was trying to give you guys the gist of the hair, so that's why I'm kind of further back. But yeah, I'm excited to see just kind of what looks that I can do and just have some fun with it. So yeah, as you guys can see, I'm already starting off my 2-year YouTuber-sary off right. I'm already changing a few things up. I have some things in the work that I can't wait to show you guys, can't wait to share with you guys. I have been working on it for a minute. Hopefully it'll be done soon. It's amazing to know that last year I was excited to hit over 1,000 subbies by my 1-year anniversary. And now at this present time, so let me look at it right now. So at this present time, I'm checking my subbies right now. I have 7,174 subbies. And so that is incredible. That is like unbelievable to think just last year this time I was celebrating 1,000 plus subbies, and I thank you so much. Like, if you were part of that 1,000 subbies, like, I thank you guys so much, and I thank everybody that has joined along the way. As you guys know, your girl has been busy. I have been pumping out content like it is nothing. Recently, I have been doing 3 videos a week. So pretty much Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. So if you guys are wondering what my schedule has been like recently, because I have been receiving so much stuff, thankfully, yeah, your girl has been posting 3 times a week, with the exception of when my laptop went down. Thank God my laptop was only down for 24 hours and I was able to be right back up and back on schedule. So thank you, God. So what have I learned in this last year? This last year, my laptop has gone out 3 times. And when I tell you, I have been devastated, because it's either been hard drive issues, the computer just crashed or whatever. But thankfully, I have an amazing computer guy. Shout out to Victor in Granada Hills. Yes, I'm gonna shout him out, because he has saved your girl time and time again when it comes to this business that I'm starting to create and this business that I'm running, and just making sure that I continue to bring you guys reviews and in a timely manner, because I definitely want to get all of these reviews and stuff out to you guys. And so yeah, I'm super excited about that. Again, there's more stuff that's in the works. I can't wait to share with you guys. I'm so grateful that over this last year, you guys have gotten more interactive with me. That has been so helpful, of getting to know you guys and knowing who's following me, what you guys want to see, what your thoughts and what your opinions are. Like, that has been so helpful. And I'm so grateful for the tribe that is just so supportive. Like, I have one of my loves. She's usually the first comment each time because she is on my notification squad. So if you guys have not already liked, comment, and subscribe, make sure you guys do that, and make sure you guys hit that notification button. It will show you each time I post a video, and hopefully you guys will not miss it. I'm always so thankful because I get a notification and I get super excited when I see you guys' comments in the comment section. Please forgive me if I do not respond in a timely manner, but understand that I am trying to get ready for other videos, so sometimes it may take me a little bit longer, but understand that I do see it, I do read them, and I will respond at my quickest, earliest convenience. So in closing, I'm just super excited and just super thrilled to celebrate another YouTuberversary with you guys. I'm truly humbled and so grateful to just still be doing YouTube. If you would have asked me in the beginning, I probably would not have been still doing this. But I can say that my happiness has grown. I have grown. My fulfillment, I don't know if that's right, but I definitely feel more fulfilled being on YouTube than I felt doing anything else, because this is all about who I want to work with. I can accept or deny who I want to work with, what I want to talk about, things that I want to do. And I have truly met some amazing women by just being in this community. And so I'm super excited to continue on this journey. It has taught me so much, y'all. I mean, especially in the last year, it has definitely taught me a lot. The work is insane. Like, if I can tell anybody this, like, it's 24/7. It never turns off. There's never a day off unless you just absolutely, like, carve out some time for yourself. It's kind of hard, but it's so worth it. Like, when you see your videos up and you see how people are responding to it, like, that is like where I feel fulfilled. Now, it can be discouraging sometimes when you don't see the views, or when people aren't responding, so you don't know, like, was it good, was it not good, like, how you guys feel about it. But I'm thankful for those few that are constantly rocking with me, that are constantly letting me know, like, hey, I'm watching you, I got your back, I like that wig, or I didn't necessarily like that wig, but you still rocked it, or whatever it is that you you guys say. Like, I'm so open to just all the love that you guys send, even the constructive criticism. Mind you, I said constructive criticism. But yeah, I'm just super excited to continue to grow with you guys. Like, just to see how I've grown in the quality and just my thinking and my skill set. Like, I'm just amazed at what 2 years on YouTube has done for myself. And I actually look forward to seeing what can happen in the future and what can happen into the next year, moving into the next year. So yeah, I'm super excited. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, like I said already. And I hope to see you guys in my next video.